yeah!
Ah, what a bummer. Alright, get up here and I'll kill you myself. Just let me unlock the door.
Look at that.
I gotta stay back here and clean my gear. I'll see you again soon enough.
Drop into the moldy dungeon, embarrassed at how easily the sorcerer lured you into his trap.
Good luck escaping my dungeon, jackasses. It's been real.
So, how do we get back to town?
You can't. You trap, son.
But I want to do side quests and stuff.
Oh, good point. Suddenly, this happened!
Sounds like a prisoner or something.
Maybe she'll know a way out of here.
Well, let's go find her then.
go kill some wizards for me. Coins for bullets, bullets for coins. If guns are magic, consider that a mana potion.
Back there, you can't just force us to fall into a trap. We need a chance to escape it or something.
I'm sorry, I didn't think you guys would make it so far in one session. I hadn't planned this part in advance. I'm making it up as I go.
Yeah, but the rules say...
Lily, downstairs, six people are beating info out of a Hyperion. Seriously?
Hey, I'm Simon, wizard. Nice to meet you. I just cursed you. Don't be angry, though, because it's a pretty cool curse. You ready? You can talk to the dead. Like a dead. Pretty cool. In return for this gift, I need you to find my brother Edgar, visit the mass graves I dug, resurrect some bodies, and see if Edgar's one of them. Also, you can raise the dead now. You're welcome. Anyway, off with you.